Hi lovelies! Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, a warm welcome to you. Well, you guys, the holiday season is upon us and Black Friday sales are right around the corner. This is the shopping season. This is the holiday season, my favorite time of the year where I get to do all kinds of fun shopping. And I love doing a lot of research and finding the perfect gifts for my loved ones, and I'm sure it's the same with you guys. Well, I'm here today with a video to help you with just that. So this video is going to be your ultimate perfume holiday gift guide, you guys. So I'm gonna have four versions of this video, you guys, because I want to make sure that I include recommendations for women and men, and also designer and niche perfume recommendations. I want to make sure you guys have all of those. So this first video is going to be focused on perfect designer perfume gifts for women this holiday season, you guys. I'm going to bring the niche version of this second, and then I'm going to also do two videos, niche and designer versions for men as well, for you ladies out there to decide what to buy for your man in your life, or you know, you fellas out there buying yourself some fragrances this holiday season, it will be helpful. So you guys, I wanted to be the first one to bring you an ultimate fragrance gift buying guide for this holiday season. Now that I've done this video, you guys, I'm sure it'll start popping up everywhere, but I wanted to be the first one to kind of bring you a comprehensive ultimate gift guide. So you guys, if you want to see this ultimate holiday perfume gift guide, just keep watching. So you guys, this video is in partnership with FragranceNet.com or Fragrance.com. FragranceNet.com has perfumes for up to 80% discounts, you guys. It's one of the main discount websites that I buy my perfumes from. It is a trusted retailer. They only sell 100% authentic fragrances. Many of us know about FragranceNet.com, you guys, because many of us buy from FragranceNet. You guys, I know most of you buy from FragranceNet.com. It is like the perfect place to buy your significant other some perfume gifts this holiday season, you guys. Like I said, they have up to 80% discounts. Amazing, deep discounts. Don't buy perfumes retail prices, you guys. Don't ever do that. Why do that, you know, when you can just order online at the convenience of your home, just with the click of a mouse? You know, you can order the best perfume gifts for your loved ones. So you guys, I have a discount code for 30% off on top of FragranceNet's already amazing discounted prices, you guys. I will link all that information down in the description box. It is Ceylon. It's right down there in the description box. Go check it out if you want to order some perfumes for your loved ones this holiday season. Okay, you guys, now let's dive into this ultimate perfume holiday gift guide. Before I show you my recommendations, I want to give you guys some tips when it comes to buying perfumes. I order basically all my fragrances online. I blind buy most of my fragrances because I do my research and I read reviews and I make sure I know the notes and accords of my fragrances when I order them. And of course, ordering from places like FragranceNet.com, there's always an easy return policy. And it's, you know, if you absolutely hate something, you know, you can always get something else, return the one you don't like. So I prefer to order online. There are advantages to ordering online, you guys. You don't have to deal with the hassle of a department store people trying to sell you perfumes. You know, you don't get bombarded with all the different scents because your nose kind of goes nose blind. And then for those of you who live in a kind of remote areas, far away from really good places to buy perfumes in person, online shopping is the best, and it also saves a ton of time. A ton of time, you guys. Time is what I don't have. I know it's probably the case for most of you guys as well. Guys, when buying online, be careful. You have to make sure you buy from a reputed seller that sells authentic fragrances like FragranceNet.com, you guys. Even though they have 80%, up to 80% discounts, all their fragrances are 100% authentic, you know what I mean? And you know it because this is a website that a lot of people go to buy fragrances from that has existed for decades. So you know that it is a trusted seller. Make sure you buy it from a trusted website. So like I said, you guys, when you order perfumes for yourself or a loved one, especially if you're ordering it for a gift, make sure to do some research. Go on Fragrantica, which is an online encyclopedia type thing, to look up fragrance notes and accords. Sometimes Fragrantica can be wrong, some accords, some notes. What I do is I cross-check with the actual designer's website, or if I'm buying niche, of course, their websites, like the Perfume House website. I cross-check the notes with that. And Fragrantica has some advantages to it. And looking it up on the actual Perfume House's website has advantages. So once you do the research, because you want to make sure that the fragrance that you're buying has the type of notes that you or the person you're buying them for, you know, love. If you absolutely hate tobacco, make sure that you don't buy anything with tobacco in it. If you know that you've smelled tobacco in a fragrance before and you absolutely hated it and you've tried it over and over again and you know for a fact it's just one of those notes that rub you the wrong way, then don't buy it, you know, just avoid it. And also consider who you're buying the fragrance for. Let's say, fellas out there, if you're buying this perfume for your girlfriend or your wife, whomever it is, think about what type of fragrances that they have on their vanity already. You know, just sniff it a little bit and find out what the notes are. Look up the notes on those fragrances. And then try to buy something kind of along those same lines, right? And also think about what kind of woman she is. Is she a girly girl? You know, is she somebody who is bold and likes bold fragrances? Is she somebody who's adventurous and likes to go for this unique stuff that no one else usually go for? What type of person is she? Take all those things into consideration. I think one that works really well is to look up the notes of the fragrances that person already owns. And also, you guys, another great tip is to always, always stick with the classics. When it comes to gift giving, you cannot go wrong with classics like Chanel, for example, or Dior. Those are fragrances that are timeless. They are classics. They tend to be fragrances that most people desire and want or to own one of. You can never go wrong with the classics. Stick with the classics. Don't get too crazy and adventurous and go for really odd perfumes. And also you have to take your budget into consideration, which is why I divided this ultimate fragrance gift guide into several videos, because I wanted to do one video on more of the affordable fragrances and designer fragrances and other ones with more expensive luxury fragrances. You know, I wanted to give you a variety. Decide what your budget is. But even if you don't have a big budget, I would advise to stay away from what we call cheap fragrances. Don't go for that. You know, it's better to kind of save up and buy something affordable, yet good quality. You guys, there are amazing high quality fragrances that are designer fragrances, for example, for affordable prices. You do not have to break your bank, break your budget. Just don't go for the cheap. By cheap, I don't really mean price, I mean quality. Okay, you guys, those are some helpful tips before I give you my recommendations for amazing designer perfume gifts for your girlfriend, your wife, or yourself this holiday season. So the first recommendation, you guys, I have in my hands a beautiful classic fragrance that you can never ever go wrong with buying for your girlfriend, for your wife, or even yourself, you guys, this holiday season. This is a tried and true fragrance. It's a classic. It is an amazing brand. That's a classic brand. Again, like I said, stick to the classics. I consider this line from this house classic. So it is Miss Dior Absolutely Blooming, you guys. Fragrance Net so kindly sent this gorgeous fragrance to me. Thank you, Fragrance Net. Look at this packaging, isn't it feminine? And look at this bottle. It is so feminine and so gorgeous. Perfect for a gift. It even has a bow right there. This is something that you can never go wrong with buying for a gift for your girlfriend, your wife, or yourself this holiday season. This is such a beautiful, sweet, fruity rose fragrance, you guys. Oh my goodness, it smells so pretty and feminine and gorgeous and beautiful all at the same time. And any of those Miss Dior fragrances in the Miss Dior line, I would recommend you guys. Miss Dior the original, Miss Dior Absolutely Blooming, Miss Dior, I have right here Le Parfum. There are so many versions, so many flankers that you can buy. I would recommend any of them, and this one in particular is just stunningly fruity and rosy and beautiful. I'm not gonna go over all of the fragrance notes and accords, you guys. I usually do that because I want to educate you guys on those, you know, accords and what they mean and how they work together and all that. But this video is a gift guide, so I'm going to just kind of highlight the main accords notes, so you know what you're buying. This is a stunning, stunning, stunning fragrance, and the lasting power, projection, sillage on this fragrance is phenomenal. I kept getting whiffs of this throughout the time I was wearing it, and even after showering, I could faintly smell it on my skin, even after wearing it all day. It is a perfect gift. You cannot go wrong with it. No one will be displeased receiving a Miss Dior. And I have right here, like I told you, Miss Dior Le Parfum, which is also really beautiful. This one is a little bit more oriental smelling, you know, has a little bit of kind of incense-y vibe. Gorgeous, and I love the original Miss Dior. And there's, I think, like roses. There are so many versions. I would recommend any of them. So you guys, another classic fragrance house that you cannot go wrong with. Usually people love to own at least one of these is the house of Chanel, of course. I have here several Chanel fragrances. I'll show you all of them. This is Chanel Coco Mademoiselle. So you guys, this fragrance is a very kind of formal smelling fragrance, very sophisticated smelling fragrance. This one is a citrus woody kind of fragrance with floral notes. It's a little bit sweet. It's really got this classic Chanel DNA about it. You know, giving a bottle of Chanel Coco Mademoiselle, you cannot go wrong with this holiday season. It is one of those classic fragrance gifts that you can ever buy anybody. And if you have someone who really loves that Chanel vintage DNA, that vintage vibe Chanel's, then I have something for you here. This is Chanel Coco. This one is a little bit more vintagey. It's got like that sophisticated vintage DNA. Now Coco Mademoiselle is a little bit more modern, a little bit edgier, I would say, but this one is just beautiful and feminine and such a classic. This is kind of like Chanel number 5, you know. Now Chanel number 5 to me is the most vintage out of all of the Chanels that I've ever smelled. Now this one is not as vintage as number 5. This one is an ambery, sweet, sort of warm, spicy, kind of very alluring, sexy, sort of sophisticated yet fragrance with that slight vintage vibes, you know, very much Jackie O type feel, you know. Beautiful fragrance, I recommend that. And then I also recommend, if you want something edgier, something for nighttime, something that goes from, you know, a formal occasion to a, you know, even a night out, you know, anything, any occasion pretty much, but usually nighttime occasion. I have an edgy Chanel right in my hands. I've lost the cap. I cannot locate it. Sorry about that. It has a beautiful black cap. This is Chanel Coco Noir. This one is a little bit edgier. This is dark, more powerful. This is also kind of woody and warm, spicy, kind of citrusy kind of fragrance. There are a lot more notes in here. There's patchouli and all that. This one has like a big dose of vanilla too. Vanilla, tonka bean, and benzoin, I believe. So it's quite nice and sweet. It's dark, it's mysterious, and it's edgy from the musk that's in this fragrance. So yeah, this one is more of an edgy Chanel that's kind of dark and alluring to wear to a nighttime occasion, whether it's, you know, something for pleasure or for work or whatever. And then I have here my latest addition to my collection. I haven't even put it away yet. This one is Chanel number 19. Oh my God, this is a beautiful green powdery scent, you guys. Don't be afraid when I say green. Green notes can make fragrances smell kind of exotic, especially mixed with something like powdery. Accords, you know, notes, this smells beautiful. And I also recommend the Poudre version of this, number 19 Poudre, which I hear is even more feminine and gorgeous. It's actually on its way to me right now. I don't have it in my hand to show you. Those are the classics, you guys. You can't go wrong with the classics. If your girlfriend or your wife that you're buying the perfume for, or if it's you, you know, you're a woman and you are this type of woman, the sultry, sexy, seductress type person who likes to wear kind of, you know, sexy fragrances that are sultry and alluring, I have recommendations for that type of woman. You're my type of woman. So the first one is Dior Hypnotic Poison. Now listen, this is not, I would say, a safe blind buy per se, but if your significant other that you're buying the fragrance for is that sexy, sultry, sort of bold type of person, she's going to appreciate this. This one is a very sexy, white floral, nutty fragrance. There's almond in here, there's coconut, there's something very alluring about this fragrance, very sexy about this fragrance, very mysterious about this fragrance. It is a musky fragrance with, you know, many, many other gorgeous notes. I would look up the notes, full notes and accords on Fragrantica. This is a perfume for that sexy lady, you know. This is Dior Hypnotic Poison. Then I also have a man killer in my hands right here. This is Dior Pure Poison, you guys. This one is a, like I said, a man killer, you know. Men love this fragrance. I get so many compliments from men in particular when I wear this fragrance. This is a beautiful white floral with jasmine and stuff in it. It is one of those narcotic, hypnotic, bewitching type of white florals. I would recommend this 100% for a beautiful, sort of sexy, sultry, alluring fragrance gift for your girlfriend or your wife. This is Dior Pure Poison. Next, I have an alluring new release from the House of Givenchy. This is from the L'Entre-Dit line, you guys. This is Givenchy L'Entre-Dit Rouge. You guys, this one is a beautiful, also white floral, tuberose kind of fragrance with blood orange in it, which makes it so yummy. There's something very sensual kind of about this fragrance. It's woody, it's warm, spicy, it's really a beautiful composition, you guys. This L'Entre-Dit line, the original, I recommend that as well. And the flankers, like this one right here, and the L'Entre-Dit Entente, which is also another great choice. Very, very much, you know, for the woman who likes to be alluring, be sexy, you know, that type of person. And also I have another very feminine vanilla heavy fragrance with some interesting notes, like, you know, leather in this fragrance, which is very faint, by the way. Don't be scared when I say that. It just makes it very kind of sexy, you know, the leather note in here. This one, like I said, is very vanilla heavy, sweet and fruity type fragrance. This is a La Belle by Jean Paul Gaultier, you guys. This one is, again, one that you can't go wrong with. gifting to a woman. I mean, look at the bottle. It is just stunning, very feminine. This is such a beautiful scent that men love as well. So if you're a man, you know, gifting this to your lady, you know, your wife, your girlfriend, you would love smelling this on her as well. This is such a beautiful one. This one also has a Le Parfum version, which is also really nice. Totally recommend that. Next, I have some perfume gift recommendations for that gourmand lover, you know, in your life, the lady who loves, you know, a fragrance with nice gourmand notes. What are gourmand notes? Fragrance notes that smell delicious, you know, kind of almost edible, but in a very perfume kind of way. They make the person wearing them almost like edible, you know, like you want to eat the person wearing these fragrances. And there are some really sexy gourmands. I'm about to show you my favorite gourmand sexy fragrance ever to exist. And yes, that's saying a lot because I have some 400 fragrances upstairs, you guys. And out of all my expensive niche fragrances and everything, this is something that I always go to. This one is the Victor and Rolf Bonbon Couture, you guys. This is so, so sexy. And it smells so divine. How can I even explain? It is a white floral fragrance, but it's so much more than that. The white florals are really in the background, you know, giving the floral touch. What shines are these beautiful gourmand notes in here, and one other note I will talk to you about in a minute. There's a massive dose of caramel in this fragrance, for example. There's a massive dose of vanilla. There's patchouli for like lasting power. There are many, many other notes, but there's also a white tobacco note in here, you guys. White tobacco can be really sexy in fragrances, you guys, and this is a compliment magnet. People will compliment every time I wear this fragrance, and this one projects like crazy. People will smell you like feet away, like feet away. And it lasts forever on clothes, on skin. The sillage is intoxicating, leaves an intoxicating sillage. This is a bang for your buck, you guys. This is a really great, amazing, very beautiful, feminine gift. I mean, look at that. It's like a gift in itself. It's gift wrapped already. It's like a bow, you know? Gorgeous. And I also like the original right here, but the Bonbon Couture, this flanker right here, is a lot more long lasting. So is this, but this is much better to me. This smells even sexier. I recommend both of them. Then I have another one right here that is a gourmand fragrance. This one also has a lot of really amazing gourmand notes, and again, lasts forever, amazing performance, smells sexy. This is Dolce & Gabbana, the only one. You guys, this one has a coffee note in it. A lot of the times I've heard people comparing this to the Black Opium by Yves Saint Laurent, but I gotta tell you, they're not similar, you guys. I don't know where people get that from, just because they share some similar notes. This has caramel, this has coffee in it, a massive dose of vanilla. There are beautiful powdery floral notes like iris in here. This is delicious and feminine and sexy all at the same time. I would recommend this for a fragrance gift this season. This is Dolce & Gabbana, the only one. And if your girlfriend or wife is someone who's super ultra feminine, very girly, loves girly things, loves soft fragrances that are very sort of girly, then I have some amazing recommendations for you guys. This one is by Giorgio Armani. This is C. Fiori. Beautiful vanilla dominant floral fragrance that's the most beautiful sort of goddess-like fragrance, you guys. It's very feminine. I mean, look at the bottle. Super feminine. This is almost like a bridal fragrance. It's very kind of, that massive dose of vanilla makes it almost kind of delicious too. This just smells divine. It's very floral, and that those florals with vanilla to die for, the white florals, especially in this fragrance. With that vanilla, amazing choice. You can't go wrong with that one for a feminine person. And speaking of C fragrances, you guys, I would pretty much recommend all C fragrances from the entire C line of Giorgio Armani. I have two other here. This is C, the original, and C Intense, the latest version, the 2021 version. Oh my gosh, this is a beautiful woody vanilla that's very aromatic. It's got this blackcurrant opening note that's kind of like the signature across the entire C line. That's so juicy, so amazing. And then C Intense, you guys, this one's got some amber in it, added on to like the original notes and some other, you know, a few different twists. It's very kind of fruity too. So is this one, by the way. Beautiful, beautiful fragrance. Cannot go wrong with the C fragrances. I also recommend C Passion, which I didn't bring down here. The entire C line, pretty much. Another amazing, great, girly sort of fragrance that's perfect for the girly girl, you know, flirty kind of girl, is this one right here, Elisab Girl of Now. This one, you guys, you can't go wrong with either. This one is a gorgeous floral, like white floral and nutty fragrance. There's like pistachio, there's almond in here with a bunch of beautiful white florals like orange blossom, you know. It's such a beautiful, feminine, yet sexy fragrance. This is one of those ultimate feminine fragrances that you cannot ever go wrong with buying for someone. And then, you guys, you cannot really go wrong with Valentino fragrances for women. They are just stunning fragrances. My top recommendation would be Valentino Donna Born in Roma. You guys, this is so beautiful. This is not just feminine, but it's also very edgy. And it is this woody, vanilla, sort of fruity fragrance. By the way, woody notes make fragrances so beautiful. This has got lots of florals. There are white florals. This is a very beautiful fragrance, and it is got good performance, got great sillage. This is a compliment getter. People love the way this perfume smells. And guys, if you're buying this for your lady, she's gonna love it, and you're gonna love smelling it on her. This is Valentino Donna Born in Roma. And of course, the original Valentino Donna I recommend as well. Unfortunately, this is being discontinued, if I'm not mistaken. Then, you guys, another line of perfumes that I absolutely recommend for gifts this season when it comes to design of fragrances is the Lancôme Lovey Belle line, you guys. You can pick one, whichever, you know, the original or any of the flankers. They are just so stunning. You cannot go wrong with them. They are pretty much like, in a few years here, they will become classics, really. These smell amazing, very sexy, very feminine, beautiful fragrances. This one, the original, has a lot of, you know, white florals with some powdery floral notes like iris. This has actually, you know, praline in the bottom or with a massive dose of vanilla. So this one leans a little gourmand, a little bit denser, heavier than some of the flankers like this one. This one is Lovey Belle Intensement. There's also Lovey Belle Eclat, which I also have upstairs. I forgot to bring it down. But this one is gorgeous. This one has a fruity touch with the raspberry in the top. You know, has pretty much of this, you know, similar kind of notes with the orange blossom, the white florals, and everything. Beautiful fragrances. Any of the Lovey Belle fragrances, you really can't go wrong with when picking a fragrance that is, you know, a safe gift to give. Another beautiful sort of girly yet sexy ones I would recommend is the Dior Poison Girl. You know, you saw two of the other from the same line, Hypnotic Poison and Pure Poison. This one is very, very sort of feminine, girly type, flirty kind of fragrance. It's got gorgeous citruses in the opening. It's got beautiful florals like rose and orange blossom. It's got a massive dose of vanilla in the base. This is, you know, another fragrance that you really couldn't go wrong with when it comes to buying something that you, if you're a guy, gifting it to your lady, the woman in your life, and you know, you would want to smell this fragrance. Guys tend to like this type of sweet sort of vanilla based fragrances. You would love smelling this on her. And for the vanilla lover in your life, you know, if your girlfriend or wife loves vanilla fragrances, you know, vanilla fragrances, you guys, mostly you find in essentially like niche lines of fragrances that you get really good vanillas, but there are some really nice vanilla designer vanilla fragrances. I have two right here in my hands. This one is Yves Saint Laurent Libre Intense. This one, you guys, not the original. Don't get the original as a gift. I would not recommend it. The original leans a little bit sort of unisex almost with the, you know, too heavy dose of lavender without something feminine to balance it. Whereas this one has lavender as well, which is traditionally a kind of a unisex fragrance note, but this has a massive dose of vanilla, which makes this super stunning, very feminine, very kind of edgy, you know? So if your girlfriend or wife is a vanilla lover, amazing gift for you right now. And then also another amazing vanilla fragrance that's designer that I would recommend is this one right here, Michael Kors Midnight Shimmer. This has a massive dose of vanilla. This is one of the best affordable designer vanillas I've ever smelled. It's a beautiful woody vanilla that's kind of balsamic and kind of musky. You know, this has, you know, woody notes, vanilla, there's pure balsam, there's musk. You know, musk is very sexy, makes fragrances smell sexy and edgy. Another kind of edgy, beautiful vanilla fragrance that I would recommend is Man Guerlain by Guerlain. And this one and the intense version, the Man Guerlain Intense, I recommend. Beautiful. This is very vanilla heavy. This has a slight bit of lavender in here as well. It's very aromatic. It's balsamic. It's a little sweet. It's got like I said, a big dose of vanilla from tonka bean and vanilla in the base, you guys. Yeah. So finally, I have some recommendations for the party animal in your life. You know, if your wife or girlfriend is adventurous, wants to go out, you know, loves the nightlife and just wants to go out with you, you know, to dinner, to dancing, clubbing, whatever have you. I have the most amazing party fragrances in my hands, you guys. This one is something every perfume lover should have in their fragrance collection. This one is the Lancôme La Nuit Tresor. You guys, this one is a beautiful, very complex fragrance. It's beautifully sexy. This one is a very sweet, fruity, warm, spicy type fragrance. There are some gourmand notes. There are fruity notes like raspberry and passion fruit, for example. Beautiful, exotic fruity notes. This has coffee, this has caramel, this has praline, some gourmand notes, you know. There's incense in here. It's a very beautiful fragrance with a lot of really complex notes that add up to a gorgeous, very sexy night out kind of fragrance, like date night even. Gorgeous fragrance. You will love your wife or girlfriend wearing this when they go out with you. And then I also have the A La Folie version of it. La Nuit Tresor A La Folie. This one is a vanilla dominant fragrance. I share some notes with the original, but this one has a massive dose of vanilla, so it smells very vanilla heavy. Beautiful again for like the vanilla lover too. If it's a party animal who loves vanilla fragrances, yes, this is one that you must get. Can't go wrong with it. La Nuit Tresor A La Folie. And you guys, if your wife or girlfriend loves like sort of musky type edgy fragrances, you know, that they want like really something unique, that type of person, then I have some recommendations, actually a house that I would recommend to you. It's Narciso Rodriguez. You guys, they make the best musky fragrances. Musk is so edgy and sexy, you know. And I have two here. I have a lot more upstairs. I didn't bring all of them down. For example, Narciso Rodriguez Poudre. This one right here. Gorgeous musky fragrance. They put this massive dose of musk in there that smells so fashionable and sexy and edgy. This is a very woody, like white floral, aromatic kind of musky fragrance, you guys. Massive dose of musk. So stunning. And then I have the sort of summertime version of the best musk ever. This is Narciso Rodriguez Ombre. This one was a new release from the house, you guys. This has gorgeous yellow florals like frangipani, ylang ylang in there. It's such a sort of exotic, almost a tropical musk, if you can even call it that. So beautiful. I never knew that adding musk to yellow florals would be this divine, you guys. Totally recommend it. I actually recommend any of the Narciso Rodriguez fragrances, mainly Narciso by Narciso, the original, the Poudre, the Ombre, there's Narciso Rouge, there's Narciso Fleur Musk, which I also adore. There are a lot of musk choices from the house, you guys. If your wife or girlfriend loves the note of musk and edgy, fashionable sort of fragrances that are sexy, then that's the type of fragrance you should get for her. Like I said, study the fragrances she already owns. Look up the notes and accords. And if you find that she loves musky fragrances that are edgy and, you know, very fashionable kind of fragrances, that would be great gifts for her. But you guys, I would say overall, sticking to the classics. Right here, you know, Misty Yours, you know, or Chanel's, can't go wrong with these, which is why I put them at the beginning of the video. You cannot ever go wrong with the classics, you guys. So that's it, you guys. That's my ultimate designer fragrance gift guide for the woman in your life or yourself this holiday season. I will be coming with a niche version of this for women. Then I'll be bringing you the designer and niche luxury and affordable versions for men as well, for you ladies who want to buy, you know, some fragrance gifts for your man in your life. Or if you're a man, you want to buy yourself, stay tuned for those videos. Thank you, Fragrance Net, for sending the beautiful Miss Dior and partnering with me on this video. You guys, like I said, go to fragrancenet.com or fragrance.com. They have a wide range of fragrances to select from very affordable to very luxury. You can get anything you want for up to 80% off discounted prices, on top of which you get to use my 30% off discount code, you guys, Ceylon. It's down in the description box. Check it out. This is the time to buy your Christmas presents or holiday season period, any gifts for the holiday season. And you guys, let me know if you have any questions down in the description box about any questions, any problems you have about buying fragrances for gifts for your loved ones. Let me know down in the description box, or tell me what you're going to give as gifts to your loved ones this holiday season, and what are you planning to buy? Let me know down in the comment section. I hope you enjoyed this video, you guys. I will see you in my next video.